has around 7,000 cars that pass through it every day, and around 700 pass through it during the morning peak hours. There are 11 blocks between Stockton Blvd and MLK Jr. Blvd, which feature destinations for residents like the American Legion High School, a health clinic, a park, a grocery store, two shopping centers, two churches, and an elderly housing complex. The 51 bus follows this corridor of Broadway, and it takes residents from South Sacramento to downtown. There's around 4,700 weekday boardings of that bus route. Recently, the city of Sacramento installed a couple of hawk lights down this corridor between Broadway and Martin Luther King Jr. Blvd, and what happens is when someone wants to cross the street, they press a button that will temporarily stop traffic for them to safely cross. It tells cars to yield and then to fully come to a stop. It holds that red light for them to safely stop, for them to safely cross, and then the cars can go again. Well, these new hawk lights and sidewalks are an awesome improvement for pedestrian safety, there's a lot more that can be done. Bikers often use the sidewalks instead of the roads or the bike lanes that exist because for half of the corridor there are no bike lanes, and for the other half it's just a thin line next to traffic. This section of Broadway could benefit from a road diet that would take the 4 to 5 lanes down to 2 with a dedicated turning lane to keep traffic flowing. This section of Broadway could also benefit from pedestrian safe haven medians for places in the road where pedestrians can't walk all the way to the next crosswalk but need to cross safely and have a safe haven while traffic moves faster.